All right, the disappointed Dave Cottle. Heck of a team, Hamilton.
They're playing very unselfishly. They're one of the two teams in the league you got to defend with the ball and without. They run a lot of two-man games, a lot of picks, and they utilize one to get an advantage.
Yeah, were they just playing great defense against us? It didn't look like we were in sync tonight.
Well, at halftime, we asked them if they wanted to, you know, there's what's called the success flu. We've got to be willing to share the ball, and I don't think we shared the ball, and I thought we played better in the second half. But we've got to stop worrying about our own touches and start worrying about the Bayhawk touches. And I thought we played better in the second half, though we didn't score. But we had some good looks. But we have to share the ball to be successful, and we did not do a great job of doing that.
Yeah, some of the interior passing just wasn't working tonight, or it has worked. You know?
Yeah, I mean, we had a play set up in overtime. We never got to it, and that's unfortunate because we should be able to make adjustments, and we never got to it.
Well, 3-2 is not the end of the world right now. You still got 9 games left. It's a long season.
Yeah, we got to get a lot better.
Yeah.
You know, and we're going to continue to build and try to get better.
All right, Dave. Tough game. All right. Thanks, Dave.